such a killer. She'd do anything for me. I don't think I can recognize her anymore. Just a broken heart. Stairs. The kind new teacher lost her footing. She tumbled and she fell. And she died. This took place in a school called Evan Newhurst Elementary. And it wasn't long after that the whole place got shut down. It was then bulldozed to the ground and forgotten. That elementary school once stood right here. On the site of our own Kisaragi Academy. Some say that teacher still has no idea she's dead, even to this day. And on rainy evenings like this, after classes have come to an end, some claim she runs these darkened hallways, still believing them to be her own. In fact, it's almost time for her to make her rounds, just after 7 o'clock. It's when she appears, always accompanied by a sudden blackout that leaves the entire building dark as night. Knock knock, you'll hear from the blackness. Followed by the sound of the classroom door slowly sliding open. As her pale white face cuts through the stillness, her soft voice always echoes the same question. Is anyone still here? And then, she's thunder mojita, eh? It's just bad timing, that's all. You always have the best reactions. Just love telling stories to you, Mochida. It's so rewarding. It's true. Go hang out with your friend. Oh, wait. Eek! Save me! If we don't hurry, I'll get back to cleaning. If we don't hurry and get back to cleaning this place, it'll be 7 o'clock till we do. And you wouldn't want to be stuck here during the appointed time now, would you? Too late. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what's going on? Isn't it a little late for anybody else to be here? Are they gone? Hey, Satoshi, aren't you gonna go see?
What? Me? Oh, where?
What? Me? Why? Well, I can't do it. I'm paralyzed here. Can't move my legs one inch. I'm scared too, you know. What's that? Ah! Guess I don't tell about having the host elementary school? Then of course I have. After all,
it wasn't too long ago that I was a student here myself.
Oh yeah, I hadn't thought about that. When it comes to the seven wonders of Kisaragi High, I'm pretty well versed. They've been around for a long time now. Though I can't take credit for the blackout, that was just good fortune. Anyway, Mochida. Yes? I ran into a rather adorable individual in the hall who's come to see you. Come on in. Hello, everybody. Oh yeah, I guess I did. Sorry about that, Yuka. Thanks. Arigato. Is she from the junior high?
Nice to meet you. My brother's always like this. Always really kind, I mean. Aww.
I had no idea you had such a cute little sister, Satoshi. Sorry, Yuka. It seems like we're still going to be a little while yet.
Really? Well, that's okay. I'll help too.
You will? Okay, thanks.
Yeah, alright!
Hehe, guess you roped me into this too, huh?
Today's Red Bean Cafe was a talk of the culture festival, so do give yourselves a hand. You guys worked hard and it really paid off. And you even resisted the urge to bail on cleaning. This old TA couldn't be more proud of you. So, have some coffee milk. I brought enough for everybody. You got this from the lunchroom, didn't you? They're kinda lukewarm. My stomach's so gurgly, I don't think milk would sit well with me right now. These are from your fight with that vending machine. I'll bet. You must have pulled that change lever a good 10 times before you finally gave up. Crap. You saw that, huh? Chewie. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. You're very welcome. Thanks, Teach. Shizumoto, I really liked your speech. Best of luck to you at your new school. I know you'll do just fine.
Thanks.
Won't be the same around here without you, Suzume. I know you, Suzumoto. You'll make new friends in no time flat. I'm sure of it. And it's not like you're moving that far away. Come winter break, we'll all make sure to come visit. That's right. Absolutely. Wait, you mean I can go too? Thank you, all of you.
Hey brother, is that girl transferring to a new school or something?
Yeah, today's culture festival was her last day.
Aw, that's so sad.
Yeah, it is. I think we can do about it though. Unfortunately. Hey, Miss Shishido, before we go... Since we're losing one of our own, do you mind if we try something? It's called Sachiko Ever After. Who's Sachiko, and what's with that paper doll? This is another one of your occult things.
Kinda. This is... Well, it's a charm that I found on the internet.
If we do it right, then all of us will be together forever. Or we'll always be friends.
Anyway, that's the gist of it.
Oh, it's a charm?
Yep, that's all Shinozaki had to say. Suzumoto is totally bonkers for that kind of stuff. Guess it can't hurt. Is everybody okay with this?
Yeah, sure.
I'm fine with it.
Yay, charm.
Sure, whatever. Morishige, you too?
Ah, yes.
Looks like the A's have it. The floor is yours, Shinozaki.
Great.
Okay, everybody, gather in a circle around this paper Sachiko doll. And in your head, repeat the words.
Sachiko, we beg of you. 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 9 times. Don't worry if you flub it a little. Just make sure you don't stop partway through. You have to say it 1 time for every person present. No more, no less, or the charm will fail.
それじゃあ行くよ。みんなも唱えてね。
Everybody remember the charm? Ready? Begin! Yep. Exactly 9. Yeah, let's get on with it. If we don't, I'm afraid I'll wind up saying it again. Okay, now, everybody, reach toward the paper doll. And grab hold of it anywhere you can. Like this? Exactly. Now, hold on really tightly. Dig your nails into it if you have to. Just don't let go. We're going to pull on it until it rips apart into 9 pieces, okay? On the count of 3. 1, 2, pull! Nicely done, everyone. Now just make sure you keep that scrap of paper safe. Slide it in your student ID holder or your wallet. Basically anywhere it won't get lost. As long as we all have a little piece of Sachigo with us, we'll always be connected with one another as friends. That's the purpose of this charm. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. Pretty cool? Just super cool. I'll have to be extra careful not to lose my piece. Thank you, Shinozaki. I'll treasure this. No problem. Consider it our promise that we'll all definitely hang out together again. Definitely. Well, I hate to say it, but I think it's about time we all get packed up and start heading home. Yes, ma'am.
Gishi?
Got something else going on. Alright. Desk, but they're gonna get out and get under. Oh. The floor. Everybody, hang on to something, if you can. Nope. Move it, so I guess it's just a sprain. Huh? Where? I'm not at home, am I? It can't be. It's so dark, I can barely see a thing. Is this the school? What's going on?
What the hell is this place? Is that Seiko? Seiko! This isn't good. Ow! That really hurt. My ankle's in pretty bad shape.
Sit.
Thank goodness she's still breathing.
Seiko! Come on, Seiko, wake up! Don't you what's up, man? I thought you were dead, little bitch.
Hmm? Where? Where are we? What's going on?
That's what I'd like to know.
Oh,
it ain't budging. These windows are sealed up tight. In this pitch black out there, I can't make heads or tails of what I'm saying. What the hell is going on? Well, this is clearly a school building. Don't the desks seem unusually small to you, though? Like an elementary school?
Creepy music. An elementary school? Can't be. Can it?
What is it? The printout on the wall. It says, Heavenly Hills Elementary. Notice to all faculty and students. Heavenly Hills? Isn't that... Sorry about that. Getting stuck.
Yeah.